x-ray tube, right? Yes. AP axial. So normally they would stand here with their back up against the board as close as possible, right? So you have to take that step out. No, the tape is for your angles, which I just found out what it was for yesterday, and it might not stay. Okay, so you have them take the step away. There's a distance. Now nobody's going to want to just lean. So you can let them hold on to it and lean back into their shoulders and then throw out their hips. And then like this. Right? So where is the central ray supposed to enter?
Mid-sternum.
Mid-sternum. So this is my sternum. Do we think I'm positioned? Do we think I'm positioned right?
Yes.
Andrew, how do I look? What needs to be changed then? Can't actually see. This is all you guys. You tell me. What's my angle? Does anybody know?
15 degrees.
It's about 15. It feels like 15 to me. So what is the key? Clavicles, right? Mm-hmm. So you can see, basically you can see where their clavicles are sitting and how those x-rays are going to come, if it's going to throw them outside the apices. If you don't feel like it, you should deepen me a bit.
Okay.
To get those clavicles really out of the way. So we're looking at the apices. This part of my lungs is not going to look like anything you ever want to see. It's here that I'm looking at, right? That's why I have so much light up here. I don't care about this part. I just want to see this part. Okay?
So even though you don't see the rim in the lower rim.
Yeah. You're not looking at that. You're looking at the apices.
So would you just collimate a little bit closer?
You can collimate a little bit. I mean, you still get some kind of information, but usually just do like a chest x-ray. Leave it open like a chest x-ray. But you can collimate this way. All right.
So collimate from the sides, not from up and down.
Yeah, collimate the sides. Unless you think I'm a little lady and I have lungs the size of a penny.
Okay.
Then you can collimate down. Usually, if it's in my belly, you can collimate up to my diaphragm. Okay, yeah. Questions on that one? Super easy, right? Mm-hmm. It's like the easiest thing you're gonna do. Will you do it? Maybe a handful of times.